Five guys.
I'm a tattoo artist.
I tattooed my mom on Mother's Day about 10 years ago.
I'm the ladies' man.
I tattoo pig feet.
I'm a nice guy.
Lots of ink.
Big money. That's what that's about.
Real stories.
I remember the guy's story more than doing the tattoo.
Watch the hit series from the U.S.
Life of a tattoo artist. You know how many fantasies we fulfill?
I guess it's easy to become a tattoo artist these days, but it's not easy to become a good one.
Miami Ink. Only on Discovery Real Time.